Triceratons are firing rockets straight into that dwarf star.
Surely they would not be so foolish as to trigger the destruction of that dying star. Oh, what am I saying? Of course they would.